It's Charlotte DiLaurentis.
Every time I remember something, I have to look at it differently now. We were so close.
Pick it up, pick it up.
What's wrong with you?
And start again.
I love you, Charlie.
I love you more, Mommy.
You've got a second chance. You could go home. Escape it all. It's just irrelevant.
We always find our way back to each other.
It's just medicine.
I'm your child too. I just wanted to be with my family.
It's just medicine.
You never visited me. Not even once.
You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you.
You pushed her.
Next couple years, they dope me up on tranks till I almost drown in my own drool.
You've got a warm heart, you've got a beautiful brain, but it's disintegrating from all the
I swear I didn't know it was Alex, Mom.
All the medicine.
You're gonna forgive me, Mom. Please, you gotta forgive me, though.
From all the medicine.
Maybe Dad was right about me.
Medicine.
I thought it would take a long time for Mom to forgive me.
It never occurred to me that she never totally would.
You could still be what you want to be, what you said you were when you met me.
Mama can't hurt you anymore, you know that. And I was alone again.
You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you, when you met me. When I met you.
Mom was the only person who really loved me. I will bring you home, Charlotte.
We have the autopsy report on Charlotte DiLaurentis. Charlotte was dead when she was thrown through the bell tower.
She was murdered?
The death's been the homicide.